Miss Kelso, you are in court today to prove that Mr. Davis is the father of your 9-month-old baby, Connor Kelso. Mr. Davis, you say Miss Kelso was in a relationship with another man, Mr. Hafner, during the window of conception. I have to ask you, do you think baby Connor is your child?
That's what I think.
You do?
Yes, Your Honor.
And so, have you done anything for Connor thus far?
I have been feeding him, being there for him, showing him I love him.
I made a mistake by cheating on Mr. Hafner with Mr. Davis. I made that mistake and I don't know.
Mr. Hafner, you are not the father.